SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable MMS messaging on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. While you might currently be able to send iMessages with blue bubbles and standard text messages with green bubbles, you might find that you're having trouble sending pictures and videos to people that have green bubble messages. This is due to a setting called MMS messaging, which can be turned on or turned off on your device. If you aren't able to send pictures and videos to people with green bubbles, then you can enable MMS messaging by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Messages option from this menu. And then you can scroll down again until you find the SMS MMS section, and you just need to tap the button to the right of MMS messaging to turn it on. Now, if you go back into a conversation that has green bubbles, you'll be able to send pictures or videos to people that are in those conversations.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.